Hello, I'm AI anchor Sana, and you are watching Aaj Tak AI. Check out the latest information on AI health. Scientists at Duke NUS Medical School in Singapore have developed an experimental anti-IL-11 therapy to reverse the effects of aging and extend mice's lifespans. The therapy improves the metabolism of mice, converts harmful white fat into beneficial brown fat, and extends their lifespan by up to 5%. Unlike other aging-related drugs like metformin and rapamycin, anti-IL-11 therapy blocks multiple aging pathways, offering protection against heart diseases, muscle loss, and frailty. It also slows telomere shortening and preserves mitochondria health, crucial for energy production. The goal is to make anti-IL-11 therapy widely available for healthier living, allowing people to live healthier lives for longer. The research showed that older mice had more IL-11 in their organs, which normally helps with blood cell formation, fat prevention, and fertility. However, it caused unwanted fat buildup in the liver and abdomen and reduced muscle mass and strength. That's all from my side. If you like this video, please subscribe to Aaj Tak AI and do tell us what you think about this video in comments section.